Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, that's right. Jag used to stream himself smoking. Those were the good old days. Playing some Ocarina of Time. Hello, P-Dog. 8 squared plus 11. My favorite way to get 75. Oh, okay, we can't even roll. Yeah, so I apologize in advance if anyone is bothered by the split background. It was Raging Redneck. Love Dragon Ultra. Nah, I've seen enough people smoke IRL, actually. I don't really... Hello, I can't play. We might need to switch to OBS preview. Hello, Joel. So much easier to mash. Thanks for the one viewer host. Beck's all ready for October. You know what would be a good one? A scarecrow one. Or a corn one. A ghost one. Hey, being a mod in my Discord is way more work than being a mod on Twitch, because people actually say bad things in the Discord sometimes. But we never have that issue here. Like, it's like people join the Discord and post inappropriate pictures, but everyone behaves in the Twitch chat. Thanks for the good luck, Kermit. Yes. You can, at the end of that vine barrel, you can jump out of bounds. And then, so obviously you don't do this in glitchless, but in a normal run, you could clip out of bounds there, then void out, and it warps you straight to DK's house, which is a little bit faster. I don't know the exact timing. It's about maybe like 7 seconds faster than actually leaving the barrel and watching Squawk's text, because it just takes you straight to DK's house. So yes, it is faster, but I've only gotten it a couple of times in my life. It's really hard. One of the last times I got it, my game actually crashed. Hello, wizard. Thanks for the good luck. I know, Bex. Bex has made so many good ones, I'm inspired to make my own now. Wait, you drew it on Snapchat? That's even better. Wow, is that my favorite Crash 4 speedrunner, Jawship Girl? Wow, Prak actually remembers it during Max Percent. I'm impressed. I wasn't going to mention that because no one would care, but I'm impressed you remember that. Because that was the last time I did Max Percent, then gave up and never did it again. What? Yeah. I mean, he's my favorite out of the two that I know of. Him and Gaffy, the only Crash 4 runners I've ever seen. Good. These are vines. They're not that hard. This is literally the intended way. No, I don't. Okay. I have fallen there before because it's my fault, but that was not my fault. I did nothing wrong there. Go. Very close. Please, just take the vine. You guys, this is not my fault. What am I supposed to do differently? Please explain to me what I am doing wrong. Thanks for the good luck puns. No, there's nothing, like, you just press A to take the vine. There's no button to grab the vine. You grab the vines automatically. There's nothing I could be doing differently. So DK is like Dark Souls. Interesting. I've seen Gabby play both Dark Souls and DK. It's basically the same. Kind of crazy how any percent glitchless is 3 hours longer than normal any percent. Don't get hit by the beavers. What is beaver percent? Kill every beaver in the game? Not getting the world record on the Rambi game. I think I have the record in the hideout helm barrel. That has Randy. Hello. You guys, I think I have an illness. There's definitely something wrong with me. Nice shot. Which one? Which of the 10 shots that I did there was the nice shot? Yeah, guys, we have some new channel point rewards. If you didn't notice. I don't know, I have been coughing a lot. Hello, Connor Daly. My name is Connor too. Blindfolded DK is such a bad idea. Does not work. You were thinking Banjo-Kazooie. Yep. It's not like I'll ever play that game again. Never played Star Fox. Chances are I've never played the game. Pretty much all the N64 games I've played are the ones that you've seen me stream. Wow, Cole was ready for that. Let's... Oh, is he gonna clip through the wall? Hello, Gabby. How's packing? Wait, that was really January 2015? Dang, I remember that. I was so new back then. I'd like an 8-hour... 1-on-1 time back then. Okay, we need to watch our input delay here. Rainbow, because I've never done that first try on N64. Mario Golf 64 looks so scuffed. I've seen people play it and it looks so bad. Because I played a lot of Mario Golf Toadstool Tour on the GameCube. And Mario Golf for the N64 looks so bad. This is an interesting coin round. Wow, Prack, my tweet is getting a lot of likes. All thanks to the shirt. Oh yeah, I own Mario Tennis. It's also scuffed, but fun. Aren't some characters like super broken though? Like the curvy ones. How old do you think I am? Twelve, 32, or 25. Close. Hello? Did that miss? I was so sure that would hit him. That's why I like stayed so far away. I have so many dab emotes. That's too early. I am not over 24. I'm only 24, so you were the closest. I guess, wow, I am almost 25. That's so scary. I mean, I'm old. I'm pretty sure I'm older than all of you, except Jay, maybe. Or wait, what did I say? I'm younger than all of you, except Jay. That's what I meant to say. I don't know what I said. Yes, I would like to do a tag anywhere 101 run in the near future. We'll get there. Well, I feel like time goes by so slowly. When you think about like all of the time, like think 5 years ago, what your life was like. Like, my life is so different now compared to 5 years ago. But it's like, the age 29 doesn't feel that far away. But it really is. 5 years is a long time. Hello, King Konga. Hello, Elgrot. It's okay, guys. There's nothing wrong with being old, alone, and single, watching me play Donkey Kong 64 right now. My mom was 36 when she gave birth to me, and I was her first child. So, nothing to feel old about. See, and it's like my mom wasn't even like that old. Like, I had friends with older parents than my parents. Like, 36 wasn't even, like, it's not even that old. Even though it may feel like right now it's like, wow, everyone's having kids. Melissa's on her second. But it's okay. Shouts to Gamer Baby Vanessa. Yeah, Dickerson, go make one next week. Sound like a solid plan. You know what? My stream is a great way to keep your baby entertained. Melissa can vouch for the fact that she would just put Gigi in front of my stream and Gigi is entertained for hours. The kids love it. The monkeys and Banjo and Kazooie. Even though they have no idea what's going on, I think they just like the colors and the moving animals. Oh, there's Peter, another father in the chat. Guys, Peter's been streaming with his son. He's so adorable. He's like a month old, I think. Maybe older. I don't. I can't keep track. Nearly 3 months. Oh, where's the time gone? 3 months. Yeah, I guess he was looking. He was looking bigger. He was sitting up nicely. Oh, nice split. Llama spit is so cleansing. Okay, thought we went too far. Yeah, this category is nice because there's nothing too hard. Like, the Nintendo coin is the hardest part. Oh, thank you, Raging Redneck. We'll never believe where I got it. I rotated it so that it would fit nicely in the splits, and I don't know. I feel like it's kind of better this way with like Lanky on top of K-Rule. I say it's an improvement over the original. What do you want to say, Falcon? Why is the Banjo community more intelligent than the Ocarina of Time randomizer community? Please enlighten us. Tell us some stories. It's anti-fun. Oh, so is your way of having fun Xbox Trotless tournaments? Is that what Ocarina of Time randomizer needs? Wow, Falcon, is that your new favorite word? You've been using that word a lot. No, Falcon's like a 3-year-old. They hear their parent use a bad word, and they go around saying the bad word all the time. Good thing I don't swear. But how are they anti-fun? Because of Forest Temple? Are the settings changing? Okay, yeah, what is different from that seed that I saw Conditioner do that one day? I saw the doc, and it was all these random abbreviations that I didn't understand what they meant. So, unless if there's a new doc since that original doc. Sure, you can send me the new one. I think I left that Discord because I'm at my 100 limit and I have no reason to be in there. Yeah, I was confused. Why did they take out the Baron hints? And why did they remove hints from grottos? How? The hints were... Oh my god. Ender the Tag Pearl. I completely disagree that the hints are too powerful. I feel like there's still plenty of times where an item just is in a stupid spot and you have no hints that indicate where this item is. Like, there's nothing in your tracker that provides any insight for where an item is. And it's just in a stupid spot and you just check everything until you find it. I feel like it's not too often that the hints like perfectly guide you and you like speedrun a seed. The counter argument to that is that knowing that an area could possibly be barren with a hint somewhere could influence your routing. And I feel like the point of the new season is to add more variety to the routing because the routing got very stale. So I feel like by having barren hints, it encourages you to get hints and change up your routing so you're not automatically doing the same thing, checking a location that could be barren. Yeah, and it's like that, like, like Deku Tree being barren is so rare, or even, I mean, sometimes it won't have items, but for there to be the hint that Deku Tree is barren is so rare. I feel like that's like the biggest time loss you would normally have. When's Tui? Maybe this weekend. We'll see. If I can prep it in time. But yeah, by removing the hints and grottos, now you have to go out of your way more for hints, because the easiest grottos, or the easiest hints, were the ones in grottos, because there's a chest in there anyway, so you would already be going in there, so they're literally free hints. So I guess they want you to go out of your way more for the hints. No, OT randomizer talk killed chat. Yep, Diddy just murdered there. Dead child squished into the ground. See, I feel like more often than not, the way the hero hints just point to stuff that's common sense. It's like, oh look, Kakariko is way of the hero because Zelda's lullaby is on Song of Storms or something like that. And it's like, I feel like a lot of the times, like, I feel like Nocturne and Zelda's lullaby are way of the hero way too much, and that if you're going to be rewarded for checking the hints, they should be more useful, because I didn't feel like they were that powerful. Hello? Wait, was that even a real... Oh, okay, that was real. I was like, so confused. Emily, thank you for the 175 bits. Really appreciate it. I didn't know you could do it with a capital, but it looks like it worked. That was probably really loud. I love the High School Musical bit alerts. Thank you, Emily. Guys, wanna ride my mount? There's mounts in WoW, right? I have a good mount. All right, Falcon, have fun being toxic somewhere else. Thanks for the good luck, Christian. Hello? Smile. What is Among Us? Good play this weekend. Hi, Moxie. Brack's a girlfriend. I see. Do I have a girlfriend here? Any grills? Oh yes, Puss Slayer. Of course. Okay, there we go. Okay, I still think about the time I wore your high heels. How much fun that was. Like, I don't think you guys understand how great it feels to be taller. I was like 6'3 or 6'4. They were huge. Yeah, I only wore them for like 10 minutes, so I didn't have to deal with too much pain. Do you know if Adrian and Chris are doing Toontown again? I missed the single stream where they played Toontown, and now I haven't seen another. They're supposed to be. I understand. get the please. Should stream it again soon. Okay. I'm tempted to start a new tune, but nah. No, I really thought the tag row would move faster than that. Uh-oh, good luck buying a new camera now. It's still, like, impossible. Because, like, I thought about upgrading this one, but to upgrade this webcam is so expensive. It's already one of the best, like, average ones. Okay, I used to have inserts for my tennis shoes. My mom thought my feet were shaped weirdly. Oh no, I'm already getting hungry. We still have 3 hours left. And the box of cheese that's behind me isn't even opened. Hello, a moist soup? Tomorrow is a food truck Friday here. It's funny, my apartment complex sends out this email and it's like, due to COVID, this is not an actual resident event, but we wanted to have this event anyway. But it's not an actual resident event, but they're still doing stuff. And a food truck comes. And tomorrow it is a Philly sandwich place. And they spell things with Z's. Alright, okay, have fun with season 2 of Fall Guys. Like, I don't know if this is normal. They're Phillies with fries. Everything spelled with a Z. Is that a thing? Could get some IHOP. I discovered that between 2 and 10 p.m., IHOP has like full breakfast for $6. Well, yeah, there isn't that what a Philly is? A Philly cheesesteak? Is there a difference? Tried microwaving eggs. It was all right. Okay. That's good. Thanks for good luck, P. Owl. What I got this week was... I got this little... this package of already cut up vegetables for $2. Because I hate... hate cutting vegetables. But it had like a mixture of vegetables. It was so convenient. So I made that with the eggs and sausage and cheese today. And guess what? I put the leftovers in a container and I'll microwave it up tomorrow. Okay, this is the scary part because I'm not used to the lack of input delay. So we really need to think and do everything later than we feel like we should. Easy. See, like that was me trying to go up the ladder too early. Can't believe that worked. Let's just play this super safe. I love arcade too. I can't actually get very high. I feel like I just fall asleep or throw up or pass out or something. I mean, don't get high, kids. Another high score. We should really fill these out. Oh, Wazuri never did. I mean, I've only had it a couple of times and I didn't like it. So. And now I'm legally not allowed to even have it on my personal time, even though I live in Oregon. Because of my job. I don't think anyone follows that. Thank you. Hello? I don't think I've ever died there once in my entire life. I guess I pressed the A button too early. That's literally the only explanation for that. I feel like that was over a minute lost. Hey, think about what you're doing. Take two. Oh my God. Which? Where'd it go? You got a 145 after watching me take it. Isn't that a little unfair? To watch me take the test and then do the same test and then be like, ha, I got a higher score than you after watching you get all the right answers. Was it the exact same questions? Oh. And yeah. All I need to do is just do it faster. Just shows he's smarter that he waited to take it when he knew the answers. Of course. Okay, that was about minute 20 lost. And minute 30. The split background was redeemed with channel points by Raging Redneck. I am sorry. This was the least inappropriate one. Lanky in bike shorts? What? Please. I'd rather be Trough the Pig or Scoff the Hippo. I'd be the pig. So So trough. Do you guys even know which is which? Because I sure didn't. I'm just trusting that Night Stalker knows, apparently. Oh my god, I'm... Don't remember where they are. Morning, Isrolda. Thanks for the good luck. No, I'd rather not eat 400 bananas in one sitting.
Welcome to bonus stage.
What about purple? Purple and blue and red bananas, okay. Oh yeah, I swear I'll do this soon, but I'm gonna bring in the new colored sub badges soon. Can finally be the proud owner of pink coins from Dixie Kong. Okay, that worked, suppose. Dixie. Come on, Ansgam, say Dixie. The highest color you can get right now. I mean, it's, what do I have? I have a Nintendo coin. I think the rarer coin is after the Nintendo coin, probably for 4 years, but I'm gonna change it around. There's more colors. And remove like the stupid boss key and banana medals that people have. You like the boss key? It's so lazy. Yeah, there are a variety of 101 routes out there. And when I go back to 101, I will be looking into what is fastest. Once again, I'll have timed everything before. I'll probably revisit it myself again. Hello? Nice cycle we got here. Oh, this is so hard with lag. Okay, let's just take our time. It's okay. I could have made that. But playing it safe. Lanky, right? Yes. Oh, I need the balloon. I should have shot it from the normal spot. This is a raging redneck background, but good guess, good guess. Just wait, take our time. Whoa, that was quick. It goes up and down so quickly. Yeah, Night Soccer, I know you have one that you haven't used yet. Beauty in the lag. It is something, all right. I don't know if I'd use the word beauty. I mean, even with the lag, the N64 version is all around just a more stable, friendlier to play version. Good old rabbit race. Probably the rabbit race has to be the single just worst part of the Wii U. Like, I still to this day say that there's no way they tested, there's no one from Nintendo that actually beat that rabbit race before releasing DK on the Wii U. Hello, Slip Boy. How's it going? Gage with the fly. Okay, I can mash start in this version. Gage was hanging out with Mike Pence today. Probably spotted a bunch of flies. Stupid. Is Mike Pence fun to hang out with? No. What was that? What was that? Was the boss. Oh. Donald Duck. Is that a 50-50 chance of him shooting lasers at all? I mean, he always does on the fourth and fifth phase. It's the first three cycles, he shoots fireballs, and then last two, he shoots lasers. Or I guess if you go super fast, you won't have time to shoot lasers. Guys, should I do damageless DK64? Get on this new hot meme. Well, okay, this is not going very well. There we go. That was worth it. I'm trying to think off the top of my head what would be the hardest parts to avoid damage. And with it's DK's igloo in caves. I mean, if you do the moon kick, it'd be easy. Just kill all the Kasplats from a distance with your instrument. Don't let them shockwave you. I guess the instrument is honestly OP for a lot of enemies in this game. Just a little slow. Oh, sand damage and acid. Yeah, just have to be careful.
Welcome to bonus stage.
The most scuffed nonsensical categories. Just look at the Ocarina of Time leaderboard. Ha ha. I mean, at least zero star is just another name for any percent. It's not that scuffed. Maybe hard, but what does all cows no doors even mean? Good question. I didn't even know what you could do with the cows until Majora's Mask, because I did not figure that out in Ocarina of Time, that you could, play opponent's song in front of a cow and it gives you milk. There's no way I would have ever figured that out on my own. Mm. The split picture is K'Rool looking at Lanky. Going after Lanky's patch. Oh yeah, we need warp 5. We're going to get this balloon very quickly. The Funkies. What? K'Rool is a play on words of cruel? Wow, your mind's gonna be blown when I tell you what K'Lumsy means. K'Lumsy sounds like clumsy. Hello? Con jail? I don't know why I swam so far down. You don't need to. Should have stayed at the surface. How am I the naughty boy? Candy is the one, you know, looking like that. Wait, there's really a stripper named after Candy from DK64? That's a fun fact. Philip X Philip. No, I've actually never heard of him. Oh, Philip was from Sock-On. That's right. I remember him when I went to the Sock-On convention. Chunky, swim through the tunnel. Now, we haven't had a mod survivor game in the chat here in a while, just because it took up a lot of my time and energy. I still like Survivor. Oh. Oh, Gage, I had a question for you, actually. I feel like asking in front of everyone and not in private, if that's okay. Nice banana. Do you follow a duck on Twitch? Thought because I just thought it was funny because I noticed you weren't following him, but you're on his chat. So I wanted to point out. No, it's just funny when someone is a mod for someone they don't even follow is all. I encourage all of my mods to not follow me. Put the gun away. I mean, there's plenty of people that I watch that I don't follow, just because they're always at the top of the recommended anyway. What's the point in following? I don't think... No, Chunky does not wear pants, actually. Good question. Oops, get the banana. I feel like what that effect is, Ansgam, is that streams just kind of get, like, stale after a while. Like, I'm not talking about anyone in particular, but just in general, I've noticed that, like, sometimes you'll just watch someone for so long, and I guess, like, you get really invested in it. But then when they stop doing what they were doing, you just kind of lose interest. And then it's hard to like go back and have that same thrill that you had when you used to watch someone. But somehow you're still. One day Connor will meet the same fate. Oh no. If I return to sell out, let me know. But in the meantime, be sure to make sure that you don't have a Twitch Prime sub unused and you use your Twitch Prime subs. And here, watch this 3-minute ad, too. Add me on Snapchat. I remember when Conditioner made this like big thing and he was like, I'm officially unmodding myself from Duck's channel because I no longer support him or whatever. Good times. I mean, Cole, that's how I feel with General Toucans. You know, I'd love to race General Toucans, but he's not as good as me. It'd be no fun to race him, you know? Thanks for the good luck, Chilean Dolphin. I mean, a part of it, Ansgam, is like, I feel like when people do stuff like that sometimes, it's just people just hanging out with their friends, like just speedrunning together for fun. And it's not actually about the race. It's just they just want to like hang out and stream together is usually more the point. Hello, Trippy Too Happy. A dab, okay, one moment. I'll do it while Tiny's playing her instrument up here. There's your dab, Kevin. Don't take this the wrong way, but your runs are great for napping. Thanks, Bill. I've actually... No. I know what you mean. I've actually gotten that a lot, and I do appreciate it, even if you're watching and fall asleep. Best dab you've seen... Wow, I've come such a long ways. I know, obviously, all I care about is that viewer count. Guys, just please leave my stream open. I need that viewer count. I know, that's why I like streaming with General Toucan, so that he can bring the Zoomer energy. No, Jacob, really, like, I feel like we're on the same wavelength. Like, he messaged me something in private the other day that I can't say because Gage is here, but, like, we really are on the same wavelength when it comes to, like, just being stupid and trying to navigate life. No, I can't expose his DMs. He has a certain trust in me. No, okay, I can't share Falcon's. I would get in even more trouble if I shared DMs with Falcon. I'm so bad at doing that ground. Thanks for the good luck, Logan. The grocery store. It used to be full of teen angst. April. Was that back when you were friends with him? I feel like the grocery store was post... Wait, April was at McDonald's. No, April was at McDonald's. And I think that was back when Mamba was friends with him. Oh. No, I guess... Never mind. Oh, we need those bananas. Come on, Lanky. Night Stalker, how do you remember these things? Falcon doesn't like it when we bring this up. How? I can't believe you remember that. I know, like, I need to watch how much I lie to you guys. Do you remember everything? I don't know, Mumbo, do you ever just, like, lie about something just really stupid and meaningless just to see if you can get away with it? For like practice for if you're ever on Survivor, because I feel like occasionally I'll just lie about something just for the thrill of lying, and like about something just completely stupid and doesn't matter at all, and like I don't know, and you have to like keep track of your lies. Yes, I'm asking you seriously. Oh you do, okay, that's not, yeah, I thought so. Well, no, the thing about being good at lying in a show like Survivor is you have to be so careful with what you lie about. You have to tell the truth 99% of the time so that when you do lie, it fits in with all of the other truths you've told. I guess this is also works for Among Us. Yeah, this is also exactly how Among Us works. Except Survivor is this long con. You have to lie for 39 days, where Among Us, it's like you only have to lie for 5 minutes and then you start over. There's a lot more at stake in Survivor or Big Brother. Yeah, it's fun to lie sometimes. Okay, let me look at the bridge of your guys' noses. Does it look like I'm looking at you? I'm actually looking at Lanky right now. GGM early 14 April. Oh. 14 seconds was brought up way too much in Jackbox, and then that was unfunny so fast. Thanks for the good luck, Isaac. And then I timed something once and it's... Oh, look, it's Falcon. I was just about to say that, remember when I timed something and it was 14 seconds faster and then you thought I was memeing, but I was being completely serious. It was actually 14 seconds. I wasn't trying to be mean. Oops, I forgot where I'm going. No, I have no idea what he's talking about. Oh yeah, skipping the Jinjo family. Skipping a Jinjo family will be in No DCW one day. It is so close to being faster. I am sure of it. One day we will skip a Jinjo family. PG stopped doing 100% because of the new any percent stuff. Is, I think, the only reason. I imagine he'll go back to 100% once he PBs by 0.6 seconds. Calling it No DCW, No BC is the stupidest thing. Why do I want to say that many letters? You know, I've been an avid Ocarina of Time viewer for a couple of months now, and I've never seen anyone stream No IM / WW. Oh, is that GSR? Oh, it's the same thing. Oh, that's GSR. Okay. Oh, I'm familiar with GSR. Yeah. Oh, good choice renaming it. That was a stupid name. Ganon source requirements. All right, so we're actually way farther ahead than it looks because in my PB, I forgot Lanky's blueprint in Galleon and had to get a backup Golem Banana later. So we're an entire Helm Lobby bonus barrel ahead right now. So we're more like 3 minutes ahead. I mean, there's actually a lot of people doing 100% no SRM right now. Like, I feel like I watch that more than whatever the ZFG garbage is. Hello. Go. Yes, but I haven't practiced it, and I'm so used to VC. And on VC, you can't. That's probably, like, something I should... Like, if this run crashes and burns... And I do another after today. Should probably practice that. Yeah, I've never watched all dungeons. Doesn't sound like you actually do the dungeons properly. Well done. Hello? Remember when people tried to ruin no levels early by collecting key 5 in Angry Aztec? Good thing I stomped that to the ground and I said, no, if you guys do this, I'm gonna protest. The former MST worker poodle skirt. Can't say I know who that is, but congrats. Slayer, you have to do glitchless though. OOT. I'm waiting. I remember back when I watched you do it before. I think I just remember you struggling in Fire Temple. But now I'll actually understand. How long will this run be? Hopefully, like 3 hours and 50 minutes. From the wise words of Chronicles, everything is arbitrary. I love it. I love it when people bring that up in the Bando Discord. Whenever there's a debate, people bring up what is arbitrary. And then someone like Falcon always says, but speedrunning is arbitrary. Everything is arbitrary. What's the point? Why do we need rules at all? Wow, we got an LOL out of Hope. He knows. It contributes nothing to a conversation when you're talking about a rule set. And your only contribution is, but speedrunning is all arbitrary. That contributes nothing. Oops, other way. You know what? A Banjo Constitution is actually a good idea. We make a constitution and set in these laws that can never, ever, ever be changed so that whenever someone tries to go against the Banjo Constitution, you go, no, no, no. Look at our 13th Amendment here. This is our constitutional banjo right. And we'll remove all arguments. Who writes it? Well, who wrote it for the US? Someone please educate me. How did it work back then? Yes, that is how I will contribute to the community, by writing a constitution for them. Actually, I already have a good list. Yeah, honestly, we should have a vote for who gets to write the Constitution. So first, we need to have a very controversial vote to decide who gets to be a part of it. But first, we need to have a vote on who is eligible to vote for the Constitution vote. Split everyone into districts. Who would you like to be the one that carefully draws those districts out that surely would not be with any motives in mind? Oh, Ansgam. Swift Ike rating. Hello, Swifties. How's it going? Oh, Pico has redeemed run an ad. Hold on. We have to run an ad for all the new viewers after I get this cutscene over. Okay. Enjoy your 30-second ad. Thank you, Pico. All right. Any ad blockers here? Welcome. I guess, hold on, I should wait 30 seconds just in case people are actually watching an ad. Even though I don't recommend watching ads. As an official Twitch partner, I highly recommend everyone subscribe, I mean get an ad blocker. Fix your uBlock origin. No, okay. Welcome, Chatterteeth, the Neonat. Ike, thanks for the raid. Go buy the new Crash Racing game? Oh, anyway. We were in the middle of a conversation about how to split up the Banjo community into different voting districts, because we're going to set up a constitution, but we need to do some votes first. And trying to figure out how to gerrymander everything to work in our favor. Is it against TOS? What do you mean? There's a lot of things against TOS. I'm not allowed to talk about how much money I make from Twitch, but I think I do that all the time. Oh, okay, no promoting. You guys didn't hear that word I said. How much time? Not gonna say it out loud in my stream. I say it in other people's streams. I'll be like, yo, I made $1 in ad revenue. I'm so honored you do backflips for me. Yeah, suspect, it's very, very, very different from my current job, where literally you could go, like, if you knew, like, where I worked and my full name and all that, like, you guys have the power to go look up my salary on the internet, as everything is so public. But no, the Twitch contract says you aren't allowed to talk about your earnings or share them, I'm pretty sure. Hello, Chavi. Sorry to hear you got the Rona. Everyone, send your love to Chavi, because he's been really sick for a while. But anyway, I had scrambled eggs with sausages, some stir-fried vegetables, and cheese. No, I make nowhere near 1,000 a month from Twitch. Come on. Oh wait, this is the wrong route. Oh no, 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 no. I was thinking too far ahead. No, he does. I wasn't joking at all. He is sick. Hello, D-Maniac. I didn't microwave the eggs, but I'll microwave the leftovers tomorrow. Hello, Brittany. I know, I saw that trending on Twitter. The virus is mutating. Have a doctor. Wait, why did I should have tagged DK. I'm not doing the route, guys. I forgot what I'm doing. Wow, it feels like just yesterday we were all spamming Bone Zone when Trump got coronavirus. How times have changed since last Thursday. Wait, did I... 56? I didn't turn in the blueprints with Chunky! What? What am I doing? Oh wow, this is worse than I thought. So Trump is targeting everyone who was happy he got sick, and that's why Chavi got it. Oh no. You guys know that Chavi has commented on every single one of my YouTube videos about microwaved eggs. Yeah, I mean, I feel like if Trump dies, it just goes to Pence, right? Like, I know that would... I feel like that's the simplest solution, and there's not really time for anything else. Like, wouldn't Pence just... Yeah, like, I feel like, I mean, obviously Pence takes over until, you know, and does the rest of the term, like, what would normally happen when a president dies. But I feel like, yeah, votes for, why did I, you guys, I'm not doing the route, but then votes for, yeah, I think Pence would just replace Trump on the ballot. I mean, I believe he really got it. I don't think all of those doctors and people, I don't think it was some big cover-up. I'm pretty sure he actually got it. I don't think this is some scheme. Yeah. And, like, you do have to remember that even for someone in, like, Trump's age group, I think it's still, like, a less than 10% chance of death from coronavirus. So it's not like, oh, there's no way he actually had it. Like, he survived just fine and he's doing okay. Like, no, the virus is only deadly because so many people get it. And, you know, that low percentage of deaths is still adds up to a lot of people. But just because Trump got it, like, odds are he wasn't gonna die. Split background is, I don't know, it's Lion King K. Rule. What else is there to say? Yeah, I mean, it's something like, I feel like it's so hard to measure, like, how much does, you know, good health care and treatments actually help with preventing mortality with COVID? It's like, I don't know if we really know, and it's hard to quantify, like, the effect of having good doctors. Like, how much does that increase your chances of survival? Like, I feel like it's not necessarily... I feel like from what I've heard, there isn't a good enough treatment for COVID in the first place that having good doctors doesn't necessarily increase your chance of survival that much. If I had to guess anyway. I feel like we don't really know. Dive. Wait, was Area 51, was that 2019? I'm getting my years so mixed up now. My timeline just feels like everything has been 2020. I don't need ammo. Don't pick that up. Okay. Area 51 was like just the jackpot for any like Twitter memers or vloggers who were gonna go out there and record it. No, there's no fly on my head. I don't smell like Mike Pence. Oh wait, there's a guy on Twitch named Area 51. Oh, I guess, yeah, good time to be named that. Okay, losing time here because of the awful routing. Oh yeah, that's right. Actually, yeah, I do know who that is. No more. No more being stupid. Would I still stream if my stream only averaged one viewer and a bot? Who is the one viewer? Myself? Who's the one viewer? Depends. Hey, Queen Snoopy. Yep, we got a nice Raging Redneck split background today. Peekum, Falcon, Feather, Slip Boy. I'd stream for T-Gump. Oops. Please do this fight correctly. I don't know, I have to like give props to people who stream with one viewer. It's like, I don't think I could do it, like being completely honest. I'd rather just not stream. Like, I feel like it. Oh, that was a glitch. Okay, no one saw that. No one, he did not just go into the ceiling. This, you know, I am not performing glitches, but Doggedon may be glitching a little bit. No, I feel like it's just so awkward to stream with like only one person or no one watching. I don't think I can do it. I'd rather just, I mean, I would still, even if I didn't stream, I'd still speedrun. This is so slow. Yeah, there was never a point where I didn't have viewers, because I started with friends from Minecraft. So I don't think there were always people. Oh my god. I can't count. It's definitely awkward going into a stream and then, like, I don't say anything, but then they see me in the viewers list and they're like, oh my god, Connor75 is watching me. Hello? Okay, we almost failed that 3-cycle. Oh, that's a cool idea. Streaming under a new Twitch name and speedrunning path to partner. What game do I stream? Or do I pick? Is that part of the routing? Is part of the routing, like, picking your game to speedrun? I mean, that's why I don't follow people anymore. I just sit there and watch streams for months without following them. I don't want to be on the follower alert. Then even then, I don't want to follow offline because then they'll probably get an email or something saying like, oh, Connor75 followed you. Okay, I probably should have used some lag strats there. I know, I remember. And then we did winner. And then it said Ansgam is not following. But good thing it chipped said it's following, or else I would have been kind of mad. Do you win? Nothing. Let's call out some more winners. D-Maniac, another winner. Wait, 5 years? What? I don't mean to be rude, but I don't remember you at all. Did you talk to me 5 years ago? 'Cause I don't remember you from 5 years ago. I usually remember my old viewers. Maybe you just didn't chat. Maybe it's not my fault. I can't say that name, I'm sorry, but congrats on the 1 year of following. You know, I think Chromonic has been following 6 years because he followed before I streamed. That was so he has a leg up on you guys. Yeah, I mean, there are people like 360 Chrism, Tushy, Fire Dragon. It's like I've followed them since over 6 years. And like, I don't watch them too much anymore. Watch titty streamers now. Yep, like some Jace. Yeah, you know, it might be. It's nearly my 5-year anniversary of having world record in 101. So you followed before that even. Yeah, 5 years, 1 month. Yeah, I didn't even have a world record back then. Yeah, I was probably second in 101 though. Oh, hipster. What a great introduction to DK speedrunning. Hipster 420. Wow, this cutscene is so delayed. DC, you never make it this far. I'm so scared to actually like try Everclear. Like I'm pretty sure I've had Everclear mixed into drinks before, but I've never just like drank Everclear. I don't know if I should. I don't know what lean is. Wow, I'm amazing. Four Locos is probably one of the worst drinks I've ever had. Like, hands down, not even close. It wasn't even the caffeine. I wasn't able to drink enough of it to get any like caffeine or alcoholic effect. It just tasted so bad. Like, I feel like Red Bull and vodka was a recipe for disaster, but that wasn't too bad. That was fine. We're family friendly. It's okay to. I actually don't know the rules. Like let's say you have a movie. Like you make a movie, and someone drinks alcohol in the movie. Is there like a automatic like minimum rating that it must be because it contains alcohol? Thank you. Like, I don't know if PG movies are allowed to have alcohol in them at, like, period. Like, in any form. I don't know. I haven't paid attention. I feel like there's a lot of beer in Disney movies, now that I think about it. Isn't beer a reoccurring theme in Disney movies? I'm sure a lot of people drink in those. So yeah, so we're being family friendly. Tui when? Maybe Sunday. Hello? How's it going, Mars? You guys know I was in a Beauty and the Beast musical? I played trumpet in the pit orchestra. Why did I take that picture? You guys, I'm so bad. I'm just the stupid 101 muscle memory. Well, we got a free ammo refill, I guess. I'm making so many routing mistakes. I guess I haven't done this in a week, but should post it on Instagram. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, no, I've never, like, even considered an internal capture card. Just sounded complicated. Go, DK, go. Oh, okay, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Damageless practice. We failed. Okay, so 54 is one less than we want to be, so we want to pick up an extra with Lanky later. It's okay. It's okay. Ideally, I would have gotten a dance skip into the golden banana, but we will survive. I may not be on that pad. No, barely. Lanky. This room is so laggy. The NOS PB99 jump. Okay. Let's go. Let's save some more time. Hello, Gaffy. Wow, you're the first person to actually enjoy the split picture. Thanks for the good luck. I've not played Phasmophobia. Is that the new popular game? Go, Lanky. Lanky. I don't like it. It honestly really doesn't appear. Well, I mean, I'm sure it'd be fun, but I've like never played horror games. Be very, very, very careful, Lanky. Don't think I could finish a horror game. You know, there actually is a video on my YouTube channel of me doing a horror map in Minecraft. Does that count? Yes, I got the one extra banana. Thanks, Pratt. Link it. Nah. This is so laggy. Here, can we maximize our lag here and cross this? No. Oh no, I forgot the rainbow coin. How am I going to afford all of these moves in this game? I'm so poor. Okay, someday, Ansgam. I mean, yeah, you guys will have to help me pick the right one because I know absolutely nothing about that genre of games. Like, if you look at my Steam library, I have games like Stardew Valley, City Skylines, Rocket League. Still play Stardew Valley? Who's your waifu? No, City Skylines is an amazing game. Like sometimes I'm just tempted to just be like, see y'all, I'm not gonna stream for a week and I'm just gonna play this game again for a week straight and do nothing else. Not talk to anyone. Why are we saving so much time? I was very bad back then. Oh, I think I've failed Lanky's blueprint, actually. I fell. Yeah, and it's like, it's still fun to start new cities. Like, Stardew Valley is kind of annoying to start over. Like, you put a lot of commitment into one file in Stardew Valley, but for City Skylines, it's definitely doable to just, you know, start over a lot. You know, just try again. But you can still spend a lot of time on a single city, too. If you don't mess up your traffic and you are smart. Yeah, I never got into the mods too much. Like, the DLC would keep me occupied. Plus, I didn't play that much. First was Penny, and then Haley. Yeah, Penny was my first, too. Where are we going? Warp 5. Yeah, like, I don't have a huge drive to start over in Stardew Valley and play it again. City Skylines is something I've been more eager to play, I'd say. No, no. No, 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 no. Yeah, no, I played Harvest Moon Magical Melody on the GameCube a lot. A kid. Wow, look at all these bananas we're skipping. I follow someone who speedruns Harvest Moon. It's very interesting. I think I got one for the 3DS, and it was just terrible. I didn't play it. Well, let's take a look, Ansgam, at the Harvest Moon Magical Melody leaderboard. There is any percent. Oh yeah, that's completing the game with 50 notes. Yeah, so it's like notes were achievements. So you basically get like 50 achievements, and then there's some end credits when you do that. There's also marriage. And there's like the all achievements. The all achievements is a 17-hour run. But the just any percent is 2 hours, it looks like. Mr. Zebra, believe it or not, even though there's an hour left, we basically are at the end. So, Tiny will not collect any more blueprints. So, those are her last blueprint turn and she'll ever do. And it's faster to turn them in Crystal Caves than in anywhere else that we will be visiting in the near future. But also, we need 80 gold bananas to enter Creepy Castle. So it's also, I guess the primary reason is that we need 80 gold bananas to get in Creepy Castle, and the blueprints provide us. So it's faster to do more blueprint turn-ins than necessary just to be able to enter levels faster. Because it's going to be 80 to enter castle, and then 100 gold bananas is what we need total to enter Hideout Helm. And you get more than 20 blueprints in this run. So it's not just a matter of turning them all in Creepy Castle. Since you need so many colored bananas in Creepy Castle, you need 400 to get in a Trofenskopf, that you're going to do a lot of fast gold bananas along the way in Creepy Castle. So you turn a lot of blueprints before you get there. Twi will probably not be next stream, no. Unless, I mean, it could be. If I just do like a terrible D-Rest run, we could. Ooh, okay, it looks like we're getting some more time save. I like time save. This boss? I don't know. I feel like this isn't a top tier boss. It's just a repeat of the same fight, kinda. Except with more fireballs and shockwaves. Oh, but he gets the super rockets that lets him fly. I can't count. Oh yes, I do enjoy the lore behind all these bosses. When you watch the story of the game, I like it, the redemption the bosses have to go through. They're like, you know, I can really beat the Kongs this time, I promise. And then they can't. You see the Kremlings like building them up stronger than ever. You guys want to go look at some crystals? I don't know which ones you can stand on. That one you can. Oh, wait, that's far enough forward. Yes, you're all cleansed now. No more toxicity in your minds. Hit. Okay, I'm nowhere near the key, but it's okay. This is also DK's final blueprint turn-in. I feel bad for the bosses. I know, phased out of existence, will never be seen again. Yep, they're all dead except, you know, the Kremlings will need to take their cardboard and put one more together. As a last minute boss. Hello? I was too far back? I've never had that. Wow. How funny, wizard. That is not a glitch, as decided by the Donkey Congress. It is not a glitch. Why isn't it a glitch? Because you're just using your invincibility time after taking damage to get over to the golden banana, which I understand that lava is supposed to be instant death. Like, the lava in this room, they made correctly. This green lava, you have zero invincibility to walk over. So they really should have done that. Well, Asmi, maybe clipping through the fans shouldn't be a glitch. Have you ever thought that maybe the DK community did it right and that you are wrong? You know, the boss for Creepy Castle kind of feels like a school project you do at 2 a.m. the night before it's due. Just gotta throw something together the last second. That's how I've always interpreted the lore of this game. Where are cycles at? Perfect. My final paper of undergrad, which was, it was some math paper, and, hit word one. It was it wasn't a thesis, but it was like, whatever you call a thesis that's not actually a thesis, the thesis equivalent of my undergrad. I finished it, capstone, yeah, that's a better word. I finished it at like 11:59 the night before I walked for graduation. Like, I submitted it 11:59 Friday night and then went into graduation at like 8 a.m. the next day. And that thing was not graded or read before I graduated at all. Dang, Slip Boy, your laptop must really be overheating since I'm on this stream. Which stovetop are you using? Front left, front right, back left, back right? I also always use the front left because the front left is bigger than the front right. Like, so it works better. Hello. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. See, now we're on the perfect cycle for right here for me to not mess up. Collect yourself. Collect yourself. Okay, okay, okay. That was the optimal movement. Exactly what we were going for. Do I have a speed heat one? No, it takes a couple minutes to get hot. Thanks for sharing, Slip Boy. I've seen a lot of people talk about their gas stoves that they have, but I've literally never seen a gas stove in America before. Every single place I've ever lived has had an electric stove. But I guess the oldest... An electric stove is a normal one. An electric stove is what I call a normal stove. A gas stove looks weird. A gas stove, you can see the flame under the burners? Is that how you know? Well, with electric, you just have the little swirly things that can turn red when they get hot. Is that correct? I've never had I'm not an expert in gas stoves. Where is he? Hello? There he is. But yeah, I've also never lived in a house that was like built after 1995. So maybe that's part of it. Hopefully we have enough coins. Yeah, we're good. I'm so lucky I don't live in an area that gets power outages. Like, I haven't had to deal with a power outage in what it feels like a decade. Power never goes out. This is not a god tier run. My PB is very bad. Oh, but it is a butt tier run. True. And okay, next summer, We're going to do an IRL stream where we go outside and cook an egg on the sidewalk. Quote me on this. Sure, I'll give Slipboy credit. Easy. So there's a lag jump you can do with Diddy there. Climb that tree to get up here, but I have not practiced it. I don't even know if it's faster. Press the Z button. Yes, our summer starts in June. Well, I noticed Asmi was here, so I thought I would speak Canadian just to make him feel at home. I'm just doing a run on N64 just so it exists for a reference. I will not be doing this again. I want to move on and run other things. Hello? Hello. Thank you. Oh, there's so many things on the meme to-do list. I made an announcement in the exclamation point Discord not too long ago about my speedrunning plans. But basically, I'd say the main to-do... I say the primary thing is a 301% run. So you will notice that a lot of the categories I plan on doing in the next month or two will consist of the categories in a 301% run. So I will be doing DK101 and 2E soon with, you know, the occasional BK 100% D-Rest. But I also want to do... no levels early for DK. Glitchless 101 for DK. Tag Anywhere 101 for DK. But not no levels early. We can't beat Prac. Oh, and hello, PhD. Thanks for the good luck. But yeah. I'd say around the normal 301 race time, maybe sooner. I use garlic in a tube. I introduced Prac to tubed garlic. You just squeeze it out and no chopping of garlic necessary. It works great. I mean, okay, if you're cooking with garlic, like... you're never gonna notice if it was fresh garlic or garlic from a tube used. It tastes the same once it's cooked in. Come on. Did you actually ruin counting? I shouldn't have ever... No, you did not. No way. I should have killed some more of those. I mean, I'm sure it tastes better. Is it worth using fresh garlic when cooking, though? No. I can see when you delete messages in the Discord. No deleting messages. I'll call you out. The audit log doesn't automatically show, or it can't, it physically can't show when people delete their own messages. It only shows when mods delete other people's messages. So I have a bot set up and it goes to a channel that only I can see, and it lets me know when people edit or delete messages in counting. It is dedication. We had too many cheaters and... I walked too far. It's actually not a lot of work. I mean, it wasn't a lot of work to set up at all, no. It's just a channel that usually has nothing. And the bot already had the feature in place to, like... Yeah, this is for my Discord. Yeah. Could have saved so much more time if we didn't do that about the Diddy cutscene overlap. Yeah, I believe someone told me that the it's called Dinobot can... I mean, it has a very user-friendly dashboard, and it's apparently a feature that it can tell you when people edit or delete messages and send a little send a message itself. And I just have it going to a private channel only I have, and it was super simple to set up. Oh, does this count as being killed? No. You said the right number. Uh-oh. Okay, we good. No panic necessary. Gage told you he hates... Oh, oops. Wow, I was so sad that Gage hates me. I died. Is it because I'm hiding a secret from Gage? I'll tell him someday. This is good. One more. Even with the death, that was felt pretty fast. What are you boiling water for? Nudes? Oh, I was right. Nudes. on nudes and add me on the free trial of my OnlyFans, also known as Snapchat. Oh, you already do. Oh, that's right. You do. Do I? What do you mean? I wasn't wearing pants in the picture I sent you yesterday. Thanks for good luck, Sparked Ambition. Actually, no. Tylenol still has that nude that I sent him. Unopened. Really makes me nervous. Banana medals are required to get the Rareware coin, and the Rareware coin is required to open the last door in Hideout Helm, which is required to get Key 8, which is required to enter K Rule. So yes, you need 15 banana medals. Hey, Kaiser Cammy. Yeah, Glitchless is weird. Oh, it adds a lot of time getting the banana medals. Well, okay, I guess it's not the banana medals, it's the feeding trough and scoff. Never mind. Yeah, getting 15 bananas on the way to all these bananas you have to feed Trough and Scoff is not that big of a deal. But it's the stupid Trough and Scoff bananas that really are annoying. Yeah, the camera angles help, but I guess the most important thing to do is not have the lasers on screen like they are right now. Why did I do the cranky minigame in Castle? Well, you can do it anywhere. And this is the final level where you get your 15th banana medal. So you do it here, so you don't need to go somewhere else. Oh, that was not a question. That was a statement. Yes. Yes, you are correct. I physically was unable to do that minigame until right now. Thank you. This Chunky impression? Well, I'm wearing a Chunky shirt right now. This... How funny. No! Give me the key! Thank you. I don't know. However much you want. Oh, Falcon's easy. All right, we have a lot of time saved here. So hopefully we didn't forget a golden banana. Have to do the backup. Well, hey. Mouth is open now. Let's go. Oh, but wait, let's go waste some time down here. Keys 6 and 7 do the exact same thing, except one only half opens it. No, I didn't. I mean, if you want, Falcon, if you want to pay me to do an impression of you, be my guest. Give me your money. Oh, so you want me? Oh, wait, so you want me to do one? Okay, let's go to our DMs and let me pick a quote. It's a good quote. Connor, you're never gonna believe this. I was in the Ocarina of Time randomizer Discord and they refuse to let me skip Forest Temple. It's so boring. I hate doing Forest Temple. The mods are beep. Ah! Now, Falcon is in college. He's all grown up. Desperate pleas for attention. Don't know where to stand. Do you want me to do a Mumbo Token impression? Okay. Oh, I keep messing that up. No, I'm not. I can't do an impression video. Hey, here's Mumbo. Bcotl, please leave this Discord. You do not know what you're talking about. Go kill yourself. There. What's that? I'm sorry, I'm not a mean person. I just like impersonating and being mean as a joke. Wow, no wonder comedians have so much fun. Because they get to just be mean and say toxic stuff, but then they get to laugh it off and be like, ha, it was a joke. What a great life. I know, it's so... Hideout Helm is just an auto-scroller without switch kick. Okay, and for the record, I like Bcotl. I was just impersonating an argument that may have transpired between the two of them a couple months ago that didn't actually result in those mean words that I said. What is this? Yeah, like, you know, honestly, I don't even remember what the argument was about. That's the thing. Thank you. Oh boy, another. Please. That's June 2019? Wow, I can't. This has been a journey we've gone through over the last year. This has been building up way longer than I thought. How have my workouts been going? Great. I still do them every day. Well, every weekday, I'd say. Well done. No, I'm looking like Arnold did in his prime. You know, I thought of Hey Arnold when you said that, not gonna lie. Am I looking like Hey Arnold? Like exactly the same. And I don't own a scale, but I feel like I've gained weight. Oh, they spawn so slow. We're gonna fail! Oh my god. Why was I so bad at that? What happened? I'm so used to the VC cycles, like nothing was the same. They just respawn so slowly. Well, no, I feel like I have more of a six pack than I used to. I don't know if anyone wants to see on Snapchat. I don't want to send those kind of pictures without consent. Prove it. Wow, you guys are all too eager to see. I guess I'll send another naked Wii U picture. No, sometimes I go outside and check the mail. Not because I think there's mail, just so I have an excuse to go outside for the day. Hello. Nice RNG. That was a barrel jump. Where you jump out of the barrel sooner than you're supposed to, and then it sort of does a little jitter once the barrel actually explodes. No, 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 not a glitch. Hello, Brandon. Well done. 7581. Whoa, you have 75 in your name too.
Well done.
No, I've actually met some other 75 streamers on this website. I like befriending them. We share the same number. I look good in glass. Aw, thanks. I don't need glasses. I only wear them for the stream. Oh, Cassie. Who was it that told me I looked like Clint Stevens? Because Swift Ike is the one that actually looks like Clint Stevens, by the way. Was it conditioner? My shirt says, one hell of a guy. No, I don't think it was conditioner. Conditioner would have said something meaner.
Well done.
Slipway, I have never done daily 301s. Oh, one. Oh, yeah, I did daily. Yeah, like sometimes I would have some time. Like, I would have a break from school. And I would just, yeah, I would do daily 101 sometime. Well, the last time I did daily 101s was in March. Right when COVID was happening. And then I think I did it for 3 days. And then got my current world record, and then was like, okay, I accomplished my goal. 3 days was enough. Or no, I didn't actually accomplish my goal, really. I kind of got busy with school. Anyway, and I stopped. Did he finish the 903? I don't remember at this point. Did. How could someone with a clever name such as Casserola be a bully? How long? Well, 13 hours times 3, 39 hours. But it had to have been way longer when you account for scuffedness and exhaustion and meals. This is on N64. I normally do run on, please, the Wii U Virtual Console, but I decided to do an N64 run for fun. Because this is fun. Yes, I want that prestigious world record that won't even display on speedrun.com because we aren't split by console. Yes, absolutely. Hello? Wow. Okay, third try. Why isn't it split by console? I'm too lazy to talk about it. Any Falcon can. And I'll just correct him where he explains things poorly. Hello, James. Community decided that was better. Thank you for the explanation. Okay. Full story. April of 2015, Wii U Virtual Console released. We have a discussion on whether to split the categories. The primary reason was to keep it the same was because the game was not modified and it was a direct port onto the Wii U Virtual Console. Hold on, I have to reset. And then... Okay. And people didn't... Actually, people said they didn't want a cluttered leaderboard because if you split by console, for some reason, people also thought you would have to split by region. So one of the arguments that people kept bringing up was that, oh, if we have, you know, we have our three main categories, and if we split it up by N64 and Wii U, we should also split up PAL and Japanese. Don't turn the camera like that. And then you need not six categories, but 18 categories. So I guess the reason was like, you know, we're not splitting by region, you know. The NTSCU version is the fastest, and if the PAL and Japanese don't get their own categories, then no, we shouldn't split by Wii U. And at the time, I will admit, I did vote to keep it the same. But you need to remember that times were very different back then. It was very different. And speedrun.com was brand still like very new at the time. It did not have subcategories or any of that. Like speedrun.com didn't have as many options as it does today. So yeah, my stance has changed over time as I've seen, because I guess I didn't expect the community to be as split as it became. Split in the sense that people talk about the N64 world record for 101, which is perfectly valid. Like, the fastest N64 run for a category should get attention because it's very different from the Wii run. However, and because people do that, it makes sense to have it split by subcategory. So ever since Speedrun.com has had subcategories, I have felt that a subcategory is the perfect solution to splitting by console, because you can have any percent in levels early in 101, the three main categories, and then split them up by subcategory by console. And I think that makes for the cleanest leaderboard. And no one in their right mind will compare an N64 run to VC, because VC has such a huge advantage. Like, no one does it. You'll get laughed at if you try and do that. So at that point, if you can't compare, why are you on the same leaderboard? So why isn't a revote done? Yes, so it gets brought up. I think we had a revote once. I feel like that was, what, maybe 3 years ago? But there isn't enough pressure to have it changed. And, you know, whenever someone brings it up, it's just like, oh, this has been brought up so many times before. Just stop bringing it up. Is basically the response that people give. How does... Game isn't dead because of Falcon. Oh, that's a loud moist suit just because the hitboxes are so bad that you can't really avoid it, and that it's just how it works. Yeah, I guess no one really has like the passion to actually try and push for the console split on the leaderboard. I mean, yeah, I have my opinion that I think it should be split, but I don't want to deal with all the, like, actually making it happen, because there will be resistance. I mean, just getting glitchless on the category extensions was hard enough. Is Glarus? I don't know, actually. Let's see, who are the mods? Yes. There are 10 mods on speedrun.com. I mean, Anne's game, it's not just glorious if you... We haven't, like, the community hasn't really been active enough to warrant, like... To warrant, like, bothering, like, going out and getting new mods, I guess. Did Wii U ever get hate for not being an original console? I feel like people thought it was weird at first. Like, oh, it's a Wii with a gamepad. That's cool, but... YouTube, let me know in the YouTube comments if you made it this far in the run. Honestly, if you're watching K. Rool right now, what is wrong with you? It's pretty boring. Thanks for helping us reach 2,000 views on All Collectibles Glitchless within the first week. Honestly, the most likely thing that could kill this run right now is not a backflip. We would have to backflip like 8 times. It is the game crashing. Because that's what it did last time. We made fun of a lot of communities. We made fun of the DK, Banjo, and Ocarina of Time communities today. Anyone else want to get some hate? Oh my god, the Swift Ike community. A bunch of fake Clint Stevens fanboys. Any guys, post your Poke W's. Show that you're clean. Okay, I literally know nothing about Twilight Princess other than you. And the like the people that come to your chat sometime. I don't actually watch people play that game. Wow, no Pokimane subs. Proud of you all. Any Bex checks subs? Oh, and hello, Ad. I didn't say hi to you. How's it going? Honestly, I never watched Pokimane until she did Among Us. That was actually kind of funny. Purple Rupees, thanks for subscribing 9 months. You can now have your sub baby. 9 months. Thank you so much. I'll remember to press A. Playing Among Us tonight? It's bedtime. God. Did your mom close your bank account? Wait, why was your bank account closed? Oh my god, please. Surprise that. I don't really remember the back. Well, I do remember the backflip, actually. It still hurts. I do and I don't. It backflipped again. $354.50. Too bad that's not a world record, because consoles are not split. Wow. Thank you, Falcon Tenderloin Ad. What's the point? Wait, oh, cancel. Your card is canceled because kept charging. Oh my god. Imagine having your bank account closed because you don't know how to cancel your Twitch subs. It's a great story. Thank you, Chilean Dolphin, Momo Token, Azmi, GG the Killer, King Konga, Queen Snoopy, Van, Swift Ike, Moist Soup, Sparked, PhD, Fireball, Prack. Chill, you guys will get your thirsty snap later. Wow, we got a Snapchat from Melissa. Let's look at our viewer Snapchats for the day. From Melissa, we have a baby. Two-month-old Vanessa. Prack has flipped all of you off. I did. What do you mean? What's your name? What do you mean? Can I add you back? I've added you back. It's Adrian, right? We're friends. Yeah, right here. I won't say your last name, but yeah, Adrian, right there. I mean, you haven't checked in a month. I did add you back. Come on. Yeah, K-Rool loves candy for some reason. No, this is it. Oh, Slipple, you're hairy. I mean, honestly, this game just likes memes. Yes, that kind of hairy. Okay, well, I guess that's it. What's today's Thursday? I can't ever keep track of the days. Okay, we have more snaps. Aw, Prak is kissing all of you. This is Kevin, his banana. This was for me. Well, okay. Yeah, next stream will probably be Saturday morning. I think I'm going to make some plans with people this weekend, but they should not interfere with the normal Saturday morning stream.